Hey guys, so I'm gonna try a ninja swipe. I think, maybe. the background color I used is a mix of black, Payne's gray, iridescent medium by Liquitex Basics, and a metallic navy, so that it has this little sparkly sheen to it. I'm going to use black, white, two different golds. I'm using the DecoArt Extreme Sheen Gold, and I'm actually using Golden's Iridescent Fine Gold. So we are going to start. I'm gonna try and keep it simple. I don't want something too big. I might throw either a color shift tealy green color. I don't know what it is. I don't have it in front of me. But it's the color shift aqua flash. So I'm gonna use possibly some of that as well. So, and we're gonna create the puddle, and I'm gonna swipe it and see how we do. All right. I think that's all we're gonna do for now. Oh, well, maybe a little bit of white. Okay. I think what I'm gonna do we'll give it a torch. I'm not sure.
My ninja spikes are off today. Scraping it off yet either.
Thank you. Okay. So there's a lot of dark going on over here. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna bring in my white. We didn't like that part. I mucked it up. All right, let's just put some more blue here. Let's take a look at it from over here. I forgot to put you guys back on again. So, I think what I'm going to do is X this all together. And do a pour on top of it. I'm not really liking it, and I think today's ring pour day. I've not had much success with my ninja swipes today, so I'm not liking this one. There's no composition really, and we're just gonna do a ring pour over it and see what comes of it. All right. I'll probably regret this. And maybe I won't. So far, I'm liking it. I like this a lot. Very cool. All right, so let's just clean up some edges here and then we'll be all done and go from there. I like how this is all almost all there. There's a lot of paint on there, so there was no way that I was gonna be able to keep it on there, but I'm just going to clean the edges off here. And re-support that corner. Okay.